guys.
I thought I'd do a quick video on the motorway on the way back. Now I'm gonna visit a friend on the way home, and then go to train. So by the time I'm on the track up my London side,
kilometres, keep right.
As we sat that. By the time I'm on the track home, it's gonna be pitch dark. So I don't know how much you can see behind you. This sums up the weather for today. It's pissing down rain most of the day. But it's been a wonderful day. Climbing trees, particularly trees with moss and wet, was something when I first had to do it, I found it really, really difficult. I remember thinking I didn't know how many years it was going to take me to master. Now it's something I really enjoy doing. I love the Exmouth challenge. The trees wet, the brothers wet, the layer of wet moss, everything's slippery. It adds that wonderful extra challenge to my world. So yeah, great hear from you guys. Any tips, tricks, techniques that you guys have for handling wet weather, for handling that situation of wet, moss covered tree. It gets worse, of course, when not only are they wet, but they're covered in snow. The snow is okay, but when the snow is melting,